Many different types of individuals are candidates for shoulder replacement surgery. The most common reason for shoulder replacement surgery is glenohumeral arthritis of the shoulder. This is what occurs when the cartilage about the shoulder is lost and it becomes painful and stiff. The replacement surgery resurfaces the joint to allow better motion, better function, in a pain-free fashion.